Good morning, STM. Here to talk to you quickly about a couple things. First is Athlete of the Year. I was on last week. I told you that the days are coming up. So the nominations begin on Wednesday and they close next Tuesday. So what you want to do is get a nomination form starting this Wednesday from the phys ed office. That's at the end of the gym hallway. Anybody that you think should be nominated, senior boy, senior girl, junior boy, junior girl, definitely don't let them go unsaid. You have to nominate them. It's a big honor in this school. Please, please make sure you get the nominations in. Secondly, junior boys football. All right. junior boys football. We are going to have a meeting next week. For anybody in grade 9 who's interested in playing, just a very quick information session after school. I will keep you updated with the details. I don't have the day yet, but just be ready for next week. That's anybody who's interested in any way. You've thought about it for 10 seconds. We want to see you at that meeting, and I'll keep you updated with those details. In the meantime, get your nominations in for Athlete of the Year. Let's make this happen, STM.
We're on? Good morning, everyone. Couple things to let you know. First of all, thanks to everyone that came out to our tennis meeting on Friday. It was a great show. And what Mr. Mortuzzo and I have concluded is that we're gonna have two different tryouts, one for senior, one for junior. So senior tryouts, we have a meeting today after school in room 340. Junior players, just be patient. Listen for the announcement next week for that, okay? Now, Mr. Daly, Mortuzzo and I met, and Mr. Daly is very serious about this tennis team. He wants to bring a tennis championship to the school. So this morning in my mailbox, zoom in on that, says blank check signed by Mr. Daly. We have an unlimited budget to bring a championship team to this school. All right, have a great day, everyone. Take care, and meeting today after school, room 340, senior only.
Good morning, STM. My name is Kiana.
And my name is Fiona.
And we are your senior and junior directors for Halloween for Hunger. Although Halloween seems far away, planning for our annual Halloween for Hunger event starts now.
We are looking for applicants in grade 9 or 10 for shadow positions on our executive team. Keep in mind, this is a two-year commitment.
If you're interested, there will be a meeting Wednesday, May 10th after school in the lecture hall for further information.
Finally, don't forget to follow our socials for updates, which is STM_H4H. On both Instagram and Twitter.
Thank you and have a great day.
Canadians of Asian heritage have helped build our great country. From constructing the railroad that connected us in the early days to serving our nation in both world wars and beyond. Canada's vibrant and diverse Asian heritage has influenced our country in so many areas. These contributions are important to our past, present, and will help shape Canada's future. May is Asian Heritage Month. Let's all celebrate.
Good morning, STM. My name is Kiara, and here are your announcements for today. A reminder that there is a track and field practice every day this week in preparation for Friday's meet. Speak to Ms. Diamond if you're unable to attend the practice. After school math tutoring and chess club will be canceled today, Monday, May 8th. Both will resume on Wednesday this week. This message comes to you from your diversity committee. Attention all who signed up for the cultural fashion show. Please meet in the library after school today at 3 p.m. This message is also for the talent show, all talent show participants and performers. Rescheduled rehearsal will be taking place at 3 p.m. in the library today. Thanks, STM.
Attention STM graduates. This is an important announcement for the graduation dinner at Luna Station. The tickets are on sale today until Friday, May 26th, so be sure to...
Bought mine!
Huh?
Oh yeah, sorry. I just got mine at School Cash Online. It was super easy. I just went on and paid the $70, and now I don't have to worry about it.
Oh, cool. Can you, like, finish the announcement?
I got you. Oh yeah, sorry. Buy your grad dinner dance tickets now, before you forget. Can't wait to see you there.
Also, STM, it is that time of year again. The trees are growing, the flowers are blooming, and the grass is greening.
And next year's student council is up for election again.
Yes, it is. And for that, we have made a short little video outlining what all the positions do.
So if you're interested in running, pay close attention and hopefully you'll find a position that sounds like something you would want to do.
And if you do find a position you want to run for, forms will be available in room 104. Enjoy the video.
Take it easy, SM.
Dude, did you see her today? She's so bad. Oh, hey, didn't see you there. Anyways, if the school is like a burrito, then student council is like the special sauce in the burrito. It's a bunch of ingredients coming together as one to make the burrito better. That's exactly what Student Council is. It's a bunch of students you elect to help make the school better for everyone else. Well, I'm supposed to tell you what every position does on Student Council to make the burrito, I mean school, a better place. But I figured who better to tell you than the people in those positions themselves.
Hey SCM, it's Alice, your vice president, here to tell you about what I do. As vice president, I help make schedules, coordinate events, delegate tasks, and of course, I fill in when the pres is away. So if you're interested, run for this position.
Hey SCM, my name is Marilla. I'm your executive recording officer, and basically what I do is I take down the notes and the minutes from each meeting, and I send to the student council advisors as well as the administrators so they know what's going on with student council this week or in the future. Yeah, that's basically all I do.
Great, send me the quote and I'll see you June 6th. Oh, hey guys, I'm Alyssa, your social convener. It's my job to organize all your fun school events. I'm in charge of communicating and contacting with various food and entertainment businesses like DJs or food trucks. If you're creative, organized, and like planning ahead, you should run for social convener next year.
Hey SCM, I'm Liv.
And I'm Lola, and we're your tech reps.
Our job on council is everything tech related.
We make videos, ad walls, and so much more.
But our job doesn't stop there. We also help our fellow council members anywhere they might need it.
Hey STM, I'm Nadal, your social media and promotions rep. My job as a social media rep is to manage all our social media accounts, as well as to keep you guys updated and posted on all student council events, dances, and school-related events.
Hi STM, I'm Giselle, your spiritual rep, and my responsibilities are helping Mr. Block, our chaplain, with anything he may need, like organizing events, the pilgrimage. We also do prayers in the morning and prayers for events and games, and just helping the council out with anything they may need. So if you're interested in this position, be sure to run for spiritual rep.
What's going on, you guys? It is your boy Arthur Seth here, your grade 12 rep, here to tell you all about the position. It's so cool. It's actually amazing, believe it or not. Quick and easy job. All you have to do is voice the opinions of the grade 12s. It's really easy. Any grade 12 that tells you anything, you report that to your meeting or administrator or whatever it is. It's so easy. I love it so much. It's fun.
Oh, thanks, Sophie, for letting me know. Hi, I'm Grace, your grade 11 rep. I represent the voice of the grade 11s by taking their feedback into consideration for planning future events.
Hi, STM. My name is Melania Bozzo, and I'm your grade 10 rep. As the grade 10 rep, it's important to be the voice for all the grade 10s. I prepare for dances and make sure that everyone has a good year.
Hey guys, I'm Marcus.
And I'm Adriana.
And we're your grade 9 reps. Our job is to be a spokesperson from the grade 9s to the student council.
Student council is a great way to meet new people and become involved in the school community.
STM Knights, this year we have a brand new position called the Athletic Promotions Rep. This student will promote all sports on STM and operate the athletic component of our social media. This student should have participated in at least one sports team here at STM and have some sort of social media hype abilities. So, if you're a grade 10 student and you think that sounds like you, you should run to be our first athletic promotions rep.
STM. Didn't see you there. Those are all of your announcements for today. The time is now 8:27. And remember, it's a great day to be a Knight.